I'll use my power to help you. I'll use my power.
Why, hello! I didn't know anyone was alive out here. I know what you're thinking, but I'm not a burglar. I'm just crashing in an abandoned house for a while. Don't worry, I won't cause any trouble. For your information, I didn't...
Sense something strange. Jeepers! Is that a butterfly?
This must be your first time in the petrification disease quarantine zone. For most people, this is the I'm one. My family took my baby from me and sent me here. A baby must be with its mother. Please, thank you so much, kind one. Please, before I lose my son.
She said the baby was at City Hall. Should we check it out? I hope everybody's safe.
Oh.
I'll use my power to help. I'll use my power.
I know my way around a weapon. I know my way around.
to answer for!
You know what caused the puppet frenzy, don't you? You're their maker, practically their father! You and the alchemist scheming together. Tell me the truth! What's your problem? I'm here for the old man. Get lost. Wait. I know you. Or more like, I know what you are. You're the devil's pup. You can't sneak past me. Die!
Finally, we meet, son.
It's a dream come true, seeing you like this. I understand why some people despise me. I invented the puppets, after all. I should take responsibility as their maker. But in order for me to do that, I need to take care the puppets at City Hall. Won't you help me, son? Take this. You'll find it most useful. I want to hear all about your experiences, but now isn't a good time. Use the Stalker's key to open the bridge door. Then, get rid of the frenzied puppets that have seized City Hall. We'll catch up at Hotel Krat when you're done.
So about that weapon assembly tool you were talking about. If you find...
I'll use my power to help.